you couldn't see a former member of the IRA being in the presidency of Ireland. It just doesn't seem a palatable option. It's not the thing. I don't know. Maybe he might have something for some voters, but not me.
I think he probably appeals to some of the electorate. He certainly wouldn't appeal to me. I don't have amnesia. Some people maybe do, but certainly I don't.